crust.
There is a curse upon this chest.
Curse my ass.
Yeah, who cares?
Have a care, Mr. Henderson. In these hallowed grounds, that which was set forth in ancient times is as strong today as it was then.
Yeah, we understand. What's it say?
Ilmoud Maktoub Al-Al-Gamir. Death will come on swift wings to whomsoever opens this chest.
We should not be here. This is not good.
It says there is one, the undead, who, if brought back to life, is bound by sacred law to consummate this curse.
Well, let's make sure we don't bring anyone back from the dead then, huh?
He will kill all who open this chest and assimilate their organs and fluids. And in so doing, he will regenerate and no longer be the undead, but a plague upon this earth.
Well, we didn't come all this way for nothing.
That's right. It's a curse. It's the curse. It's a curse!
Be bear of the curse! Be bear!
Stupid superstitious bastard.
Oh, I dreamt about this since I was a little girl.
You dream about dead guys?
Look, the sacred spells have been chiseled off. Now, this man must have been condemned not only in this life, but in the next.
That break?
Yeah, I'm all cheers. Alex. See who's inside, shall we?
God, I hate it when these things do that.
Is he supposed to look like that?
No, I've never seen a mummy look like this before. He's still...
Juicy.
Yes. He must be more than 3,000 years old, and well, it looks as if he's still decomposing.
Look at that. What do you make of this?
My God, these marks were made with fingernails. This man was buried alive. And he left a message. Death is only the beginning.
About a book. Where the hell's the treasure?
This, gentlemen. This is treasure.
Well, I wouldn't trade it for a brass plate.
There's your treasure, gentlemen.
Well, now we're on to something.